Not infrequently, we find Christian people who are afraid of the word holiness. Yet the Bible has distinctly declared that without holiness, no one will see God. Hebrews chapter 12, verse 14. If we are shutting him out of our lives, then we are depriving ourselves of our birthright as his children.